Be part of the revolution. Have you ever searched the internet to find out about research? Perhaps you were trying to find a new treatment for a health condition, evidence for climate change, or other topics that might really interest you. And you may have found a link to an interesting peer-reviewed research article, only to find it's hidden behind a paywall. Or maybe an article was free to read or open access, but then turned out to be incredibly long and confusing to understand. So imagine having a video, audio, infographic, or written lay summary that quickly summarizes this article in simple everyday language at no cost to you. This is the collaborative library in a nutshell, unlocking science for everyone. The collaborative library is a place where students, academics, and other professionals from respected participating organizations around the world can create and upload lay summary articles. This includes lay summaries from any scientific field or area, ranging from the latest treatment for cancer or a breakthrough in astrophysics or chemistry. The internet is littered with misinformation, claims of fake news, media spin, and conspiracy theories that quickly go viral and cause harm. As scientists at the Collaborative Library, we're passionate about ensuring people can access the right information quickly, cutting through the noise. So help us revolutionize the way we consume research knowledge. Join the Collaborative Library and subscribe to the YouTube channel to make it a sustainable, free online global resource forever. We will reward a substantial proportion of any profits in the shape of prizes and scholarship awards to those who produce the best lay summaries. We're a small team with big ambitions. We help budding students and more experienced scientists to tap into each other's work to think more broadly about new ideas and spark new opportunities for collaboration across the sciences. Collaboratively, we can create a resource that no single person would be capable of building alone. So how can you be part of the revolution? Well, you can start by sharing with us any feedback and follow us on social media. Spread the word of the Collaborative Library with family, friends, and colleagues.